Back for some more Star Wars game. Well, these guys look familiar. The ones who built the Star Forge. That's what I forgot to do on my ship. Play with the armor and stuff.
You understand these aliens? Of course. You must have come here and learned their language in your search for the secrets of the Starforge, back when you were still Revan.
Ah, damn, I forgot my water bottle.
Donkey Bano Kune, Jiska.
It's amazing how these, how different the story is.
What is it?
What?
What?
Reminds me of the sandpaper. What the hell, you... You know what? I'm gonna ignore that. Lots of it. Completely missed.
Your wish?
What?
What is the blade I have? A lightsaber, 5-19. Must be this one then. Attack bonus, bonus energy 2. No. 520, that's actually kind of nice. Alright. There's literally nothing for me to upgrade. Oh, I was kinda hoping for more than you. Let's save this. Skeleton, skeleton, that's just great.
Your wish?
What?
Hmm? Yeah, nothing lootable. Whoa.
What?
Well, definitely.
Thank you. What is it?
Do you not have... Survive that somehow.
Your wish?
That's beyond creepy. South first. Really, you dumbass? What the flying? Okay.
What?
Why?
How may I be of assistance to you, Padawan? What is it you would like to... Well, I mentioned before that my parents had fled to Taris. Perhaps I can tell you about that. In the early days of the Mandalorian War, there had been fighting closer to the Outer Rim worlds. Cathar was there, yes. My people had a great reputation as warriors, and that appealed to the Mandalore version of honor. They sought to test themselves against us, I think. Test themselves by bombing our world, slaughtering my people while they slept or while they ran.
This is all right.
They swooped down from space, across the world, firing at anything that moved. They used ships in space to destroy all orbital facilities and bombard the surface. We did resist, and in spite of their violent attack, we did stave them off for quite a while. But in the end, we were doomed. We were not members of the Republic. Cathar was beyond the edge of the Republic, in the Outer Rim. And besides, they could not have known. Our interstellar communications were the first things the Mandalores hit. All other short-range communicators were jammed. We were on our own. We knew what was coming. We had fought the Mandalorians in the first war against Exar Kun and the Sith. We knew there would be no mercy for us. The most we could do was pack the few of our people who survived onto what few ships remained and send them off into space as fast as they could. Most did not make it. My parents carried me as a baby with them and were lucky enough to escape. They fled as far as they were able and eventually settled on Taris. They could stand running no further, I think. But Taris was a horrible choice. Dominated by humans, intolerant of other species, it made everyday life unnecessarily hard. My father turned to stimulants. He spent much of his time in local bars and dives. But we are warriors. It runs through our blood. And when he was on stims, he became foolish. He let his warrior nature get the best of him. So he would get intoxicated, and he would fight. And finally, one day, he would die. Killed by a man who provoked him into a fight and killed him like an animal. I am sorry, I... What is it?
Yes.
Dans notre jardin d'avant, au coin d'un pont de l'escalier, à mourir, jouions tous les Kiki et les toiles, dans la boue du monde du Romain. Prenez un temps de courant de vie, quoi la comtesse, j'ai une fois la vraie temps qu'il n'y a pas de bonnes. Toutes les tâches, mais mourir la baisse.
Okay then. You know, playing rib as a female used to against them.
Quando con pisque, ma mulera, giugno tun gigi di tetuana, cave volte molti comana. Cacicio in tavo tonga. Yin ki kuno ba mulera cicuta con giusta miki gravel moco. Cacicio in tavo tonga. Tolpa de po guaya canto de nago giuncio. Don't hang on, Gigi, you my lipsa, as in for two. Told the bong, what don't a bush up on and on. Wanda kun biscuit, bamule. Cavaton, papu, palie, mok, bada. Tacon just stuck me, gravel mogo. Cachicho, ita, how donga. Told the bong, while you got to the nago joke. Cavaton, Paku, Palier, Mok, Bada. Don't a bush up in the dark. Wanda kun biske, Bamulera. Cachicho ita hotonga. Yin kin kuno ba mulira chik rondi hotonga kuhonga bi. Wala kun bes. Cachicho ita hotonga. Yin kin kuno ba mulira chikun. Slipta con giusta miki gravel moco. Cacicho ita haldonga. Tolpa de bon guaglia canto de nago giocio. Moga chaponca, ton haiwam gigi yuma lipsa ad incontu. Tolpa de bon guaglia. Ta con giusta miki gravel moco. Cacicho ita haldonga. Tolpa de bon guaglia canto de nago. Rondi haldonga kuhonga bi. Wala kumbes, cheng pala muli tong king paf. Kachicho ita hotonga. Yin king kuno bap. Rondi haldonga kuhonga bi, wala kumbes, cheng pala muli tong. Kachicho ita hotonga, yin ki kuta konjostak miki gravel moko. Kachicho. Rondi haldonga kuhonga bi, wala kumbes, cheng pala muli tong king pa nokonki. Tong hai wam chiki yuma lipsa ad inkotu. Tolta da bong guaya gando de nara chocho, tong la bucha kumbes. Quando con bisque, bamu. Tacon giostac miki gravel moco. Cacicho ita haldonga. tolba de pontua ya gato de nago tojo. Moga chaponka, bola wana chekne. Pa mulis limo kurara wanga kumpis mule rabes. Rondi haldonga ku onga di, wala kungles, cheng pala uli tong king pa nokungi. Tuknim tacho kum, ne mule rabes, tong hai wang chiji yumali tak ad inko tu. Tolba de pontua ya gando de nago tojo, kachicho ita haldonga. Yumali da inko tu. Jelamor, kachicho ita hotonga. Yin ki kuno ba bulira chikun. Slimo koto na. Takun jo stak miki grabu mogu. Kachicho ita hotonga. Tolpa to pokuwa ya gato de nago jocho. Takun jo stak miki grabu mogu. Kachicho ita hotonga. Tolpa de bongwa ya gato de nago jocho. Moga chaponka, bola wana chekne. Ba mulis limo porana wanga kumbi tonga iwa chiji yuma litha ag impotu. Tolpa de bongwa ya gato de nago jocho. Kachicho ita takon josta miki grabu mogo. Kachicho ita hodonga. Tolpa de bongwa ya gato de nago jocho. Moga chaponka, bola wana chekne. Tonga iwa takon josta miki grabu mogo. Kachicho ita hodonga. Tolpa de pontua ya gato de nago. Tonga iwa chiji yuma litha ag impotu. Tolpa de pontua ya gato de nago jocho. Kachicho ita. Tonga uja kum. Rondi haldonga ku honka di. Wala kumbes. Cheng pala muli tong king pa nokungi. Tukni tacho kum. Ne mole la bes. Takum jo stak miki grabu mogo. Kachicho ita haldonga. Tolpa de pontua ya gato de nago jocho. Moga chaponka. Kachicho ita haldonga. Yin ki kuno ba bulira chikun. Slimo. Tonga iwa chiji yuma litha ag impotu. Tolpa de pontua ya gato de nago jocho. Stak miki grabu mogo. Kachicho ita haldonga. Tolpa de pontua ya gato de nago jocho. Moga chaponka. Bola wana chekne. Tonga iwa chiji yuma litha ag impotu. Tolpa de pontua ya gato de nago jocho. Rondi haldonga ku honka di.
I found it not bad.
Rondi haldonga ku honka di, tonga iwa chiji yuma litha ag impotu. Tolpa de pontua ya gato, kachicho ita hodonga. Yin ki kuno. Shebedwana ni bobo, takun jo stak miki grabu mogo. Shebedwana takun jo stak miki grabu mogo. Kachi tonga iwa chiji yuma litha ag impotu. Tolpa de pontua ya gato de nago jocho. Shebedwana takun jo stak miki. Shebedwana takun jo stak miki grabu mogo. Kachicho ita haldonga. Don't put the boat while you got them. Don't have mom chiki you while in fat at info too. Don't put the boat while you got them in our vision chok. Catch it chok it. Mana ma tota. Akoji graton bola, jeshua, bolaton. John King. Catch it chok. Rondi haldonga ku honga vi. Wala kumbes, chick. J'ai besoin d'un état comme juste à clic grave le mot. Cachicho ita hotonga. Tompa de bon moi y'a gardé de nago chocho. Cachicho ita hotonga. Yin ki kuno tonga y'a pas chigi du mali fa a importu. Tot. Rondi hotonga kuhonga.
Is it?
So that's all it is, huh? Just those maps. Missions are gone now, huh? Okay.
Yes. What?
Yeah, I'm doing myself.
Yeah?
Well, that was unexpected. Weak ass of a sword? Oh, well. So he can do melee weapons as well.
I'm here.
I'm here.
Yes.
Interesting.
I'm here. Yes.
God, why won't anyone move?
I'm here.
Thank you. Okay.
What is it?
Okay, I feel like it's broken. So that's my standard attack in one game.
Rondi haldonga puhongagi, walakumbes, jengpalamuli tonkin bab nohongi. Rondi haldonga puhongagi, walakumbes, jengpalamuli tonkin bab nohongi.
Actually, now that I think about it. I had a Wookiee blade. I found the necessary parts. Thank you.
Yes.
Yes, what's on your mind? I don't really know much about this plague. You got it.
Hey there. I appreciate everything you've done for Griff. You know that, right? I just hope things work out for him this time around. I guess we'll find out when he meets up with us at the Zirka Corp shop. If he's got those credits he promised you, then maybe there's hope for him yet.
How may I be of assistance? What is it you... After my father died, my mother was left to support me alone. A single non-human woman, living in one of the worst, most violent slums on Terrace. It was not easy for her. When my father was killed, it seemed that something in her began to die as well. She worked. She worked as hard as she was able. But over time, she began to waste away. I later learned that she was unable to get enough money to feed both of us, and had to start borrowing from the exchange, a band of cutthroats and smugglers. But even that was not enough. She hid what she was doing from me. She gave most of her food to me so that I would be strong, but she herself was suffering deeply from it. In the end, she could go on no longer. and collapsed at the cantina where she worked one day. She never recovered. There was nothing really that I could do for her. She left me no money, and no doctor would see her without being paid first. I sat by her bed for days as she lay there dying. I never want that to happen to someone I care about ever again. But there was still the money she had borrowed. She had never paid it back and made no provisions for her death. You must understand. The exchange is brutal. They care nothing for the life of a saint. They thought it would be appropriate that, with my mother owing them money, the debt should be passed on to me. And with no way to pay, they took me by force. You have no idea what it is like to be bound like a beast and treated as such. It was the worst time of my life. They treated me like livestock. They were waiting for a buyer to give them some credits for me when the Jedi came to fight the Mandalorians. The Jedi could not abide by what they saw there, and drove the exchange from the face of the world, freeing those of us imprisoned there. But the Jedi soon left to fight their war, and I was left with a dream. I swore that I would become a Jedi. As soon as I had enough money to do it, I bought passage on a freighter headed for Dantooine, and we both know what has happened since then. I am grateful to you for having given me the opportunity to fulfill my dream, rather than become what I hated. Someday, I may make it up to you. But for now...
Oh, how
Wait, you can't go in there alone.
We have had a premonition. The Force has given us a vision. There is great danger.
You might be walking into a trap. Maybe Malak himself is waiting inside. Even if he isn't, that temple will be crawling with dark Jedi. You'll need all the help you can get. Your destiny, maybe the fate of the entire galaxy, could be forever changed inside that temple. I'm not about to let you face that alone. Not after my premonition. There's a reason I had that vision.
Jolly speaks for both of us. You must enter the temple, but we must go with you.
So you just tell that guide of yours to do whatever he has to do to get us all inside the temple. I don't know what he said, but it sounds like your guide's being stuck. The Republic fleet is on the way, and we're stuck on this planet until we deactivate that disruptor field. Why do I get the feeling this is going to take a while? Still, we better stay ready. As soon as...
Thank you. Lord Malak, the preparations are nearly complete. Every day the Star Forge adds more ships to our fleet. It is operating at nearly 300% of our projections. The fleet is assembling around the Star Forge and awaits your instructions.
Patience, Commander. My new apprentice is nearly ready. Once Bastila joins her battle meditation to our enormous fleet, we shall be invincible. Then we shall begin our final conquest of the Core Worlds, and the Republic will be crushed forever.
As you wish, Lord Malak.
What is it?
What?
What is it? Your wish? I'm here.
Not gonna work.
Dares intrude on our meditations. You know the penalty for... Malak told us what happened to you. The Jedi Council has stripped you of your power. You are a shell of what you once were.
You are not fit to rule the Sith anymore, Revan. Darth Malak will reward us greatly for destroying you. Lord Malak told us you still lived. At last, a challenge worthy of my skills. I grow so bored with slaughtering these mindless training droids. I intensified my training tenfold in hopes I would get the chance to face you in mortal combat.
Power battle armor. Let's see what that light armor is. Okay, light armor 7, dexterity upgradable. Nice, nice. Not upgradable. Sucks.
What?
Oops. Thank you.
Oops.
I just wonder how badly it did.
And you need?
Massive door, I'm right here.